Your son is a remarkable young man. He has more in common with Einstein and Picasso than he does with us.
They call him the accountant. This guy cooks the books for some of the scariest people on the planet and survives it. Imagine the secrets this guy has.
Why would your clients follow you? You're an accountant.
Some of my clients are quite dangerous.